Emma mows grass at a constant rate of 1.5 acres per hour, and she mowed 2 acres before lunch and plans to spend 3 hours mowing after lunch. And if Emma wants to mow at least 8 acres of grass today, which of the following inequalities would best represent this situation? So we know the total land mowed before lunch plus total land mowed after lunch has to be greater than or equal to 8, because we know that she's going to mow at least 8 acres of land. So this entire thing has to be greater than or equal to 8, because the minimum value has to be 8. And we know before lunch she mowed a total of 2 acres. So we know this value is 2 here. And she's going to spend a minimum of, she's going to spend a total of 3 hours after lunch. And we know in 1 hour she's mowing a land of 1.5 acres, which implies in 3 hours she'll mow 1.5 t, which implies 2 plus 1.5 t has to be greater than or equal to 8. So this is what our inequality look like. So let's just go through our options here. Option C is the correct answer.